Alright, welcome back to another video. So I'm playing a game called Pyramid. And something about you have to feed a pyramid or something like that. I think that's what it was. About to find out. I don't know. I'm kind of confused. I don't really know. But we're gonna find out ourselves, obviously, like we always do, boo. Oh shoot, this is me. Damn, my frames. My PC's bad. Oh my god. It's not that bad. It's not too bad, but it's kind of bad. It's not unbearably bad. Oh. What in the hell? What is that? What am I looking at? Left my right my button to zoom in and left mouse to interact. Okay, stop. Huh? What in the fuck? What the hell did I just do? Huh? Wait, what? Bob always put the monolith back to where he took it from. What? This ugly ass, that's a donut. God damn it. What in the hell? What is going on right now? Guess I touch this. What if I drop it? It makes noise when you pick it up. What does the triangle do? Not a damn thing, that's what. How can I open this? What am I doing? The picture? Did I put the stuff in the picture? Oh! No. Can I open? Oh, I'm stupid. My bad. I guess I need to put like a put the square on it. This game, I have no idea what's going on right now. I didn't pick it up. I have no idea what was. Pick it up. There we go. I have no idea what's going on right now. Boom. Son of a bitch. Come on, please. Come on. All right. There we go. What is wrong with my damn camera? Like, why am I? It's like I bend forward when I look down. Like, I feel like I bend my whole body just to look down. Do I? I don't. What is going on? Do I make a pyramid? Boom. Look at that pyramid. What? That's a perfect pyramid. Look at that. Just tell me. Whatever. Fine. I do it right. Am I missing one? Oh my god. Livian! I don't know what I'm doing. Oh yeah, what is this? What the hell? Oh. That's what I need. Oh my god, get out the way. Oh damn, that's loud. That was loud as hell. Okay, not nice, but hey. What can you do, really? Hopefully I do not fall off the edge, because I think this part of it has an edge. Yes, it does. What is going on? I have no idea. This is strange. Stranger danger. Oh, the phone ringing. Where's that? Oh, no. New phone. Who is this? Pyramid is waiting for you. Oh. Well, thank you. Don't mind if I do, boo. Don't mind if I do. I'm going right. What is this? Well, I do not like how. I don't like how dark it is. Huh? Floppy disks. Headphones. Can I play something? Look at that. Y'all see that? Like, my camera goes all wonky when I look down. Come on, it's so weird. Pick it up. I can pick up. Down. Pick up the stem chair. Damn. Okay. Can I not like bend my whole upper body forward? Just look down. Thank, please. Oh my god. It makes so. Things are difficult to pick up because of that. One. There we go. Huh? Where'd he go? What is that? Is that a motherboard? I don't know. I don't even know why I'm doing this. What the hell is this? I can't crouch either. Look at these damn beer cans. Or something like that. I'm stuck. I can't see. Damn, look at this food. Who left this damn... Oh, never mind. Take it back. Looks nasty as hell. That pizza. So whoever ate this pizza absolutely demolished it. Look at that. Just utterly destroyed it. That looks so disgusting. I'm sorry. It looks so disgusting. What is that? What is that red? Oh, hell nah. It's probably not a monster, but... Now how about we go find out? I can't... What the fuck am I doing? I can't see. Please, where the hell am I? Am I scared? Where's that? What are you? Oh. What is that? I can't tell what I'm looking at. Oh, it's Christmas lights. All right, let's go. Enough. That's enough exploring. I can barely got them see. I can't see a damn thing actually. Let's just go. Oh my god. Please give me. I'm in a cubicle. Okay, so I think. Why, developer? Why I keep walking into a cubicle by accident? Jeez, that stutter was crazy. But I think the red cube is in one of these cubicles. Damn it, that's. What the fuck? What? I'm sorry, what was that? What is going on? Wait, y'all see that? I feel like I'm seeing a red cube sometimes. What is happening? Do I walk in it? Oh my god. That's the lights. Yeah, I am confused. I am lost. I am confusion. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Where I'm doing, where I'm doing, why, if I'm doing. I'm just doing. What in the hell is going on? Can you not? What is that? Well, I thought I saw someone standing there. That's creepy as hell. All right, come on. I'm stuck. What am I doing? I guess going to where the light's at? Can you not block me? Oh, there we go. Or never mind. No, we don't. No, it's not. What? Oh, a triangle. Wait, what did it say? Don't forget to feed the cube. Hold on a second. Let me just bend my body down a bit forward so I can see it. Alice, somebody, if you have to feed the cube again. Oh, shit. Oh, something's in my. No. What does it say? Don't use the elevators. Why? What is that right there? Hold on a second. I don't know. What is this? Why should I have a triangle in the computer? Yeah, this is a puzzle game. I'm sorry, but I don't think I'm going to be, because I am big dumb dumb when it comes to puzzles. So, why did the light turn off? So I don't think this is a horror game. I saw my red cube over there. I don't think this is a horror game, but Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this damn, what is going on? What is happening? I don't know what's going on. Now this part is lit up. I'm stuck, I can't see. Jesus Christ. It's like just slowly leading me to random places. What is this now? What does this stuff say? Oh my god. I'm getting a bit hungry too, what? Bob, have you seen the Dr. Donut room later? I'm gonna need back up. Let's have lunch when we're in the same dimension again. What? Wait, look at that keyboard. That shit's crazy. Look at that. What kind of keyboard? Anyways. So this is they'd really be leaving different dimensions. It's normal for them to leave, get switched to random dimensions. All right, where am I going now? What? Ew, why you make that creepy ass noise? I don't like this. I don't like the creepy noise it made. I just want to leave this room. I don't like this room. Get me out of here. Oh no, yeah, I don't like this room. I'm bouncing. That possesses me. That door opening sounds creepy as hell. What's that picture again? Okay. Nico. Oh my god. What was that? Y'all heard that? It's okay. So far, this game has just mostly been dark. I can't see a damn thing. Oh, look at this. Wait, hold on a second. There should be more. Whoops. I'm sorry. I'm tired as hell. It's 12 or 6 a.m. right now. I'm tired. There should be more in donut room. What? I'm sorry. I couldn't resist and ate them all. Man, fat ass. The case will write that down. All right, what is this? Is that a bust? Bust. Come on, pick it up. Get the bus. Bust. No, okay. See, triangle room, the black room. Can't walk through it, can I? Okay, no, I cannot. Huh? So I guess I need to... Can I pick up the bus? It's hard to see where my crosshair is at, by the way, so there's that. Oh shit, what the hell? Put it down. Oh, what the hell? Oh, never mind. Why is it like this? Why when I pick up the chair, it goes crazy? What's so special about it? Wait, did I have to put the chairs? Yo, that plant kind of freaks me out for a moment. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Oh, I see. No, I don't. No, I don't. I thought I saw something. What is going on? The cube needs to eat. Oh, did this place change over here? It might have did. Oh, yes. I see a door open now. Okay. I am just going on for the ride. I'm not even, I don't know what the hell is going on, but I'm going. Hey, I'm here. What the hell is this about? What in the hell? These dudes. Okay. Imagine having the room. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't think right now. Like I said, I should be recording this video when I'm up in the atom. But hey, I gotta make this video now. Anyways, imagine having a room this damn big though. Like, imagine the kind of activities you can do in here. I don't know why I said activities, but imagine. Just imagine. Now dragons though. What was that? None. Oh boy, I don't like this at all. This game can easily like do a 180 and become a horror game at any moment. I'm not even gonna lie. That's what's what in the hell is going on here? Yo, are you sure the cube needs to be fed? It looks like it's having the time of its life right now. Look at this. I don't want to get caught into this tornado and get like smacked around by damn chairs and stuff. I need to be careful. Oh, I can pick it up from here. Whoa, calm down. What? Okay, I guess I'm going in. I'm going in. I'm getting hit by chairs. Calm down. Jesus Christ. Do I hold you? Come here. You're gonna get put down, okay? What's going on? What? Oh wait, you know what? Maybe I need to feed to give the. Do I have to give the chair to the cube? Remember those two chairs I saw in that room? I don't know. I'm guessing. Okay, I don't really know. I think. Wait, what? What's back here? Maybe not actually. What is this? Oh, it's like an opposite. It's like a normal cube. What in the hell? Y'all, what is going on? What is this? Behind you. Oh, that's cool. That's actually cool. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Donut. I want to go to that donut room we was talking about. I thought that was a Wii right there for a moment. Ooh wee. What is, oh wait, this is the beginning of the game. What the? Okay. What, this is trippy. This is not, well, not trippy, but this is cool. This is actually really cool. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, a donut. I can feed the cube. I got your cube. Don't worry. Got you a damn donut. Apparently queso. That's what it is. It's queso. Yeah, remember he got his own gravitational pull, whatever it's called. Come on, I got him. All he wants is a damn donut, okay? A light snack, a very light snack, actually. The chairs ain't doing it right now. He needs, like, one more thing. Okay. I got you, Case. Don't worry, Queso. Feed you, I got you. There you go. Oh. Hey, night. Yep. What? Oh, that was it. Okay. Cool. Oh, journey. Oh, that's not the end. That's the end of this version, but not the end of the third. Okay, that was a pyramid. So wait a minute. I only saw like one, like a pyramid, like two times or whatever, a few times. The game is mainly about the cube. Did I miss anything about a pyramid? Huh? Whatever. I guess the game should have been called Feed the Cube or something like that. I don't know. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was Pyramid. Interesting game. I don't know how to describe it at all. It was very interesting. Like, I went on to, I don't know what to say. It was a cool game. Don't get me wrong. This is actually a really cool game. I actually really enjoyed it. It was actually pretty cool, and especially the part where it said behind you and there was a door there, even though I like how things changed. Like, once you did something, I like how it changed like somewhere else or whatever. If that made sense. That one room with the dark and the light, where the light kept flickering and the cubicles kept changing places, that threw me off. I'm not gonna lie. It was cool, but it threw me off. Like, a lot. But yeah, this whole game, was cool. I really enjoyed it. And I'm curious to see what more this game can have, or what other games this person, the creator of this game, can bring out. But I hope you guys enjoyed. That was Pyramid. Come check this game out, though. If you enjoyed the game, if you enjoyed the video, comment, subscribe, a lot of stuff. Other than that, have a good one.